What does it take to be a winner? Confidence. Consistency. Creativity. And what does it take to be a winner in the production print industry? All of the above, plus innovative products that get recognized by industry experts and actual users. We at Konica Minolta can confidently call ourselves a winner because we've consistently won awards for our creative, cutting-edge products. That tradition continues as three of our production printers, the bizhub PRESS C1100, the bizhub PRESS 1052, and the bizhub PRESS 2250P, were named Buyers Laboratory's 2015 Pro Award winners. All three also get high marks from our own customers.
The Pro Awards are presented annually to the best performers in BLI's production field tests. Having produced more than 24 million pages on production devices from the leading vendors, in the lab and in the field, BLI's production tests reveal what separates the best from the rest. These tests cover media handling, print quality and color consistency, ease of use, job management, and productivity with a wide range of media and job types.
Buyers Laboratory has long been a leader in measuring a product's value for customers. So Konica Minolta and the industry take their findings very seriously. It's one thing for us to tout the strengths of our products, but accolades for an unbiased and respected third party, like BLI, are definitely much more credible and satisfying.
The bizhub color press C1100 and monochrome bizhub press 1052 and bizhub press 2250P each has specific strengths that contributed to their Pro Award wins, but they all share some very important qualities for production environments. For one, they all have excellent media handling with very high input and output capacities. They all support heavy media, and they all offer a high capacity post-process inserter for workflows incorporating pre-printed covers, inserts, and tabs. In addition, all three of these models offer air suction feeding and hybrid decurling that ensure the best possible output. All three are also very productive, especially with A3 and SRA3 oversized media, are easy to use, and offer a wider range of image quality settings than many competitors to achieve optimum output. Other notable features they all support are a touchscreen panel that's easy to master and provides a wealth of information for the operator, including device status, consumable and paper levels, and details on jobs in queue, such as time to completion. They all also offer user-friendly media catalog programming, drag-and-drop hot folder functionality, and extensive job ticket editing.
There's a great consistency of innovative features found in all of these winning products. We feel that regardless of our customer's size, budget, or need, our bizhub press equipment can provide the features needed. BLI has recognized this and knows why it's so important in a manufacturer's product portfolio.
The Konica Minolta bizhub press C1100 won the Pro Award in the mid-volume color category. It's the flagship model in our ever-expanding production print portfolio.
The color C1100 was a strong performer across the board. This 100 ppm unit really stands out most for its image quality. Its excellent color consistency over the course of a 1,000 page run is the best we've seen on plain paper and among the best on coated paper. This means that commercial and implant printers can assure customers that their company logo, for example, will always be spot on. With these results, the bizhub press C1100 deserved to earn BLI's highest 5-star rating. In fact, of all the color production models BLI has tested, only 4 have earned 5-star ratings for color consistency, 3 of which were Konica Minolta products. Text and fine lines were equally stellar and also earned our 5-star rating. The C1100 also produced smooth halftone curves across all primary colors. And thanks to its maximum A3 paper capacity of 13,890 sheets and a maximum stacking capacity of 14,500 sheets, it can run 24-hour shifts with virtually no downtime. BLI tested the bizhub press C1100 with the Konica Minolta controller, which offers user-friendly job ticketing and extensive color management. With this, the unit achieved simplex and duplex throughput speeds of just about rated speed and maintained that performance across the entire supported media range. And available EFI and Creo controllers allow the C1100 to serve in a range of environments.
Praise for the C1100 doesn't just come from BLI, but also from our customers all over the world, like John McNichol, the Vice President of Horizon Business Forums in the United States. John said that the bizhub C1100 has doubled the speed of what our two C8000s can do on thick stock. It's unbelievable how quickly jobs come out. And Michael Kaufman, the president of Cox Printers, also in the United States, said that the colors are amazing, the job is in and out fast, and we're meeting our customers' expectations. Thorsten Kinnan from the German print production firm of Schmitz, Druck, and Medean had this to say about the C1100. Color quality can quickly and easily be achieved and maintained. The print quality is convincing on any media. It's better and faster than its predecessor. In the monochrome categories, the Konica Minolta bizhub Press 1052 won BLI's Pro Award for Outstanding Light to Mid-Volume Production Device.
We tested the 105 ppm bizhub Press 1052 with the Konica Minolta controller, and it matched or surpassed its competitors in nearly all 20 speed tests included in our evaluations. It outperformed all the competition, running at a higher percentage of its rated speed when producing jobs with multi-tray switching and coated inserts, in some cases by very large margins. It also ran very well with heavy grade stocks, experiencing less slowdown than several competitors. Plus, it experienced no drop off in speed when using inline finishing options, and it ran at a higher percentage of its rated speed than all of the devices tested when using the booklet finisher. A further boost to productivity, the bizhub Press 1052's tandem capability essentially doubles running speed by allowing jobs to be split between two similarly configured 1052s.
Receiving the Pro Award for Outstanding Mid to High Volume Production Device is our Konica Minolta bizhub Press 2250P.
Capable of producing 250 impressions per minute, the bizhub Press 2250P is essentially two 1250p engines in a single space-saving configuration. One engine prints the front of the pages, while the other prints the backside, and they're both driven by a single integrated controller. In our tests, the 2250P proved highly productive, capable of producing more than 15,000 A4 clicks in a single hour of duplex workflow. It offers media handling similar to those of other devices, but the bizhub Press 2250P is even better, supporting up to 350 GSM even in duplex mode. And when fully loaded with options, the 2250P can run for more than 3.5 hours before requiring attention. It can produce up to 60,000 A4 impressions two up double-sided on A3 media, which is more than most competitors, many of which can't even match this unit's A3 output capacity. Our results clearly show the bizhub Press 2250P to be an excellent and cost-effective choice for short-run book printing.
One very satisfied customer in the United States using the bizhub Press 2250P is Digital Dog Direct's Information Technology Director, Jay Adcock, who said that the speed and consistency of the 2250P helps us compete in a market driven by deadlines. As a result, we're able to offer our customers amazing turnaround times at a cost that makes everyone happy. The 2250P has been an integral part of meeting challenging customer demands in a print-on-demand environment.
Everybody loves a winner, and Konica Minolta has been very fortunate to win a number of awards from BLI over the years. It's an affirmation of our efforts to provide our customers the most innovative, productive products possible to help them achieve their business goals.